start recording.
Mario is tired. I will slap him away. I do love how straight, like, you can see the stitching of the cap.
Yes.
Perfect.
Okay, yeah.
Mario, I will give you the other half of my drink if you don't stop. You need to stay awake.
Okay, what up, guys? Trevor and Carl, the Ice Mask Gang.
Yay, I'm back.
And we are going to have... Carl's never played Super Mario Odyssey before.
I've seen plenty of it, including the crazy strats and everything.
Yeah, I'm
hang
actually...
Hang on, I want to do a special shout-out here. So, for those who don't know, there's Super Mario Odyssey multiplayer. So I want to go ahead and thank all the people involved with that. Burr, Amethyst, Lysol, Small Ant, Grand Pooh Bear, CJ, all of them. And especially Crafty Boss, who made the mod. Because holy cow, I've seen so many speed strats with that stuff that it's insane. Like, did you actually know that there's actually like a cubby right underneath the Madame Brutal boss arena that you can hide in?
I did not know that.
Yeah, thanks to Small Ant for that one.
So we're gonna, Carl's gonna play. This is a new series where every time Carl comes to my place or I go to his place, he's gonna play a level or two of Super Mario Odyssey. And he's gonna play until he beats the game.
Yeah, so new game.
Of course, so. No, don't do assist mode. That's for.
Guide your way and bounce back quickly after a fall. Yeah, no, I don't need that.
We do don't need this. Game's easy enough as it is.
Actually, you should see some of the times people bonk and get caught because they bonk.
Yeah. So, you guys know I've already done a whole playthrough a couple years ago of this game on the channel.
Cool.
So. Have you ever played a full 3D Mario game completely all the way full?
I've never played a 3D Mario game.
Well, this is new for you.
No, I'm wrong. Mario Golf Super Rush.
That's not a sports game. You've never played a 3D Mario platformer. This is all new to you. I've been playing these Super Mario games in every single 3D Mario game, so. Along with a couple 2D ones. Speaking of which, Super Mario Wonder's come out on October.
I don't know. And stop.
His hat right there. Yeah.
Oh, baby, we're all peaches. Remember me?
No!
Mario's OG hat that he's had since Mario 64.
Oh, there's Cappy.
Gone.
Hi, Cappy.
At least you know who Cappy is.
Yeah, I know who Cappy is. Have you seen the fact... Have you actually seen Fur do this entire game Cappy-less?
I've never seen that, no.
Yeah, it's actually insane. Like, you can't do any captures or anything. It severely...
Need to capture stuff to progress, I thought.
Sometimes, but no. They actually don't.
Okay.
Come back here, Cappy.
You can use. You don't have
okay,
to.
Okay, hang on. There we go.
Oh, you're doing speedrun tactics already.
Again, I've seen so many people do speedruns, it's not funny. Fur completed this game in like 2.5 hours before. I know my speed strats!
I mean, my best speed time was like 4 hours.
Yeah, no, we're talking about someone who does speedruns
professionally.
Yeah, yeah, I think it's like 2 hours, 36 minutes, I think was his lowest that I've seen so far.
Was it, did it have any skips in the speedrun? Okay, Okay, I've done mine skipless, so I never skipped a single level.
Yeah, no, he does the Moon Kingdom Sphinx Moon Cave skip.
He's only dead.
I want to beat this entire game just sitting on my grandma's couch at her old house, where I grew up. I sat there on that one couch right there, right across from the fireplace. You remember that? I sat there for 4 hours and beat this game, speedrunning it, then handheld mode.
Nice.
Then I did a stream playthrough on here when I first got my original capture card.
Oh, okay, I get it now. I get it. I think he kidnapped his little sister, which is the crown that Peach has.
Yes.
That makes so much sense. Yeah, I'm not going to do speedrun strats during cutscenes, but I will definitely speedrun strat everything else.
Okay. Just want to do the first two games.
Wait, the houses are airships?
Yep.
What? Insane. Get up there and do the topper hat. The
first brutal, yeah.
No, it's not Madame Brutal.
No,
it's Topper.
No. There's Madame Brutal, then the rest of them are called the Brutals.
Oh,
the rabbit people.
It's just Mario's like. What the heck?
Maybe.
Cappy is now your companion.
Welcome home, Cappy.
ZL. After they took away the lives mechanic that was classic. So every life is 10 coins. If you die without 10 coins, you get game over.
Oh, by the way, I know that there's a moon up there at the start. I'm not stupid. Oh, wait, no, that might be a close thing. I'm not seeing the platform.
There's no moon to cap team in the start.
Yeah. Also, why can't I not double jump? Is that something you get?
Let me see the controls. I know you
don't want to double jump. No, it's double B.
I usually use A to jump.
There's the triple jump. The action guide, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. B or A?
To jump.
To jump. But I can't double jump.
I don't.
Might
be
able to get it later,
because
yeah, like, mash B.
I mean, I could probably do it just naturally. I want to.
Now, come here, you super frog. Yeah, come on.
By that logic, every time you capture, Mario captures an enemy or an being, it actually, Mario absorbs their enemy, the enemy's memories. You go by that logic.
or gains access to them.
True. Get that chest.
The wedding planners.
Job.
Again, I've seen too many speedrun strats. Can I take him? Yep. Yeah. Let the game begin.
Off to Cascade Kingdom.
Yep. That's my horn.
For what? You want to stay till 9?
Oh, yeah. I'm willing to stay some extra hours.
Cause okay. I know is that I gotta hit the hay by at least 9:30.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. We'll get a couple kingdoms done just to make sure we can get it out.
But. Yeah, cause I'm gonna upload these overnight, the two videos. I'm gonna edit them probably tomorrow.
Oh god, he really
cool. He may be able to just go without being edited.
Why is there no nose hole? Okay, look, I know how to get that.
Yeah, I'll need it. Oh, be amazing. Well, be a final.
Trying to remember, speedrun strat is dinosaur. since I haven't done it before.
You're not feeling the good.
Oh, wait. There's Matt Brutal.
Yep. In the cutscene.
You suck. Yeah, no, I can't do it.
Well, you can't put the bonus.
Yeah, I know, but like, I should be able to do the double jump. I should be able to do the double jump. Supposed to be, you get this guy, you jump off him, do the Mario cap jump. I can't do the cap jump!
Oh, you're the cap jump?
Yeah. Yeah, you have to do the cap jump.
Yep.
I know my destiny. It's supposed to be just to get this one.
And then the... I'm not. Should I spoil it?
No, the Man Brutal fight.
Man Brutal has a triple move.
Yeah. You don't need to worry about spoiling stuff. Okay? Like, I wasn't initially playing on the game, so I'm not spoiling.
Okay.
Do the skin. You're rear. I'm aiming for those moons around your pearl necklace.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Yeah. Peach Moon. Now give me my multi moon.
Got a multi moon.
Multi moon, top the falls.
Got 20 minutes in. You ought to be cascading Cow Kingdoms.
Yeah, that's about right. I'm spending a little extra time on Pepsi. Like, this is speedrun. Because I think first quickest time through Cow Kingdom was 16.
Straight to sand, or are you gonna try to get more moves here?
Straight sand.
Okay.
Look, I can always come back later. Besides, just posting. So there's no point. So there will be two main ones, and then the rest of them will be probably two mains. With the speed I'm going to be going, especially since I know the whole thing is
going to be cool. This game. Best things about this game is the customization of Mario.
Oh, I know. There's the really funny one. I think it's in this area. Or this
area. Which one's the funny one?
This one turns Mario.
That's that. Uh-huh. I think that's Seaside or it's not Lake. It's one of those.
It's either Seaside or.
What's that alarm for?
That's yours. That's your bed?
Nope.
Oh, what a
pizza. Alarm.
Oh, I know why.
Akami.
You're not paying attention. I have my iPad in here. That's what's going off.
Oh.
I should have. I will check to see. Well, actually, I don't need to check. No, actually, I do, but it is Sunday. I need to check to see if two of us are
Malaysian.
ZL. Or ZL is there. Yeah. Basic actions.
Ground pound dive. Ground pound jump capture.
Capture. Okay. Up throw is shake upwards. Down throw is downwards. Spin throw is
to the
snap front. The both of them to the side. Okay. Press and hold to cap throw.
Cap jump. Press and hold Y, then step on the cap.
Okay. Doesn't say anything. Okay. Yeah, that's the triple jump.
I think there is a double jump in this game.
There should be.
Maybe. Yeah,
I'll try the double jump. Mid-air. Is he's supposed to like lunge towards it.
Yeah.
For cap jumps.
Yeah. Okay, here's the Sand Kingdom. Top the highest tower. go. Yes, it is power move. But we are not worrying about that. You said, you know what we're doing?
What?
Okay, how to crouch?
ZO.
Yep, there's a
Goomba. That's how you get it.
When you know things that others don't.
My face right now.
You're dumbfounded that it took me this long to go about it.
Here we are, 6 years later, and I'm like...
Yeah, okay, there's a nut up here that would get the nut process going. It's hiding somewhere. No peeking. I know where the Sphinx hole is. Not stupid. Okay, I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, see, you're supposed to be able to double jump. I know you can double jump. It's really a somersault thing.
Overlooking the desert town. There we go.
There's that one. Where's the bird? Bird passes by here. Where's the bird? Where's the bird? I'm gonna snipe the bird! I think I just wasn't quick enough. It's not good enough. So. Rip.
This when the rain's frozen over?
No, it should be immediate, but let's see. Oh, let's see here. The line between that and that is not connected to. Hi, what you got? Where's Jaxie? Jaxie up ahead. I'm so used to trying to run strats and everything, it's just like... Oh, where's that... Ooh, where's that moon over here? Yeah, there it is. Should be right here?
Of a doom. You play this a completely different way than I would play, so that's.
There's no Jaxie set up yet. There's a thing over here. There's supposed to be a Jaxie.
Think of that. You probably haven't unlocked it yet.
Yeah, well.
You poor soul.
Hey, you ruined that.
There's a moon over there.
Yeah, oh, this is the, ice cave thing. But we have to have it.
Wow.
Yeah, also, we can't get to.
You missed a glowing moon, too.
Oh, I know. I know. It's up there. Oh, it's up here. Okay. I don't want to get up there.
Right there.
Oh, ooh, that one. That one, yeah. Now, do I want to try to do the first drag?
It's up to you.
Yeah, I do. I'm trying to remember how to do it, though. It's a specific way you have to... I can't remember how he does it. There's the way glitch in there for a speedrun track. There's a way to actually get in there without the door being open. I cannot remember. Come on!
Come on! Come on, Bullet Bill.
Let me travel over here, then travel back. Before I run out of here.
Can't text the Bullet Bill.
Next.
No. CL. The Bullet Bill on its way back over. Come on, Bullet Bill. Skip. Fast travel in this game.
Okay, so there's three that I can get there, three that I can get there.
Moon Chargers.
Oh yeah, Moon Chart. Moon Chart Moon. Thank you.
Want to play through Sand Kingdom on this episode, or? Well, that's death number one.
I thought the mice were immune to poison. What the
No, you have to find the bridge using the sunglasses.
The funny part is, I was on it.
Fun, isn't it?
It's a lot more fun when you play hide and seek. Again, missed opportunity, Nintendo. Like, holy cow. Why do you always hit and miss?
Well, they did pretty well with the new Zelda game.
Making a massive open thing with a bunch of nooks and crannies. How in the heck are you not supposed to be able to play hide and seek over here?
Well, they did eventually release Luigi's Balloon World.
Now, where is that other one? See the POW thing for the bridge, but I don't see.
Want me to tell you? Cactus down a hill. Right there.
Pull up.
May have time to do. See? No, we won't. We're already at 40 minutes.
Show down at the inverted pyramid. Yes. Yeah, show down.
We need 7 moons, looks like.
No. Oh, yeah, 7. I need to find Sphinx. Just behind one of these. Yep, there's Sphinx. I could also do the sheep one. But heck no. It takes too long. I'm just imagining for chasing you.
Greetings, traveler.
Can you ask my role? because it's ice? Nope.
I remember the ring. It has to be ring.
Now just gotta do the two boss fights, and you should be good with the Sand Kingdom.
But I have to ask you, I melt one of them.
Yep. Getting tired?
Time for Inverted Pyramid.
Inverted Pyramid, go! Girl brutal.
Yeah, yeah, the purple dress, yeah.
She's the one.
Yep, with the metal hat.
Yes.
And these spiky spikes.
Like, she just gets squished like a pancake with the chest on her. There we go.
How dare you.
Dead.
You are of the dead. And you are my second looking. Ultimately, this is way to speed up your next game. Plus the story mode too.
nighttime.
Yeah!
Ah, yes. Underground Hero.
The hole in the desert. There's a hole in the desert, dear Liza. Dear Liza.
Oh, that is Vader.
Why don't you have the Mario Odyssey?
No, why do I have the town checkpoint?
Oh. Good question. You got that when you first got into the game.
I know. Okay, so now all I need to do is the other boss.
You don't have the moons you need to.
Yeah. The next one was the split.
That's right, it's the split between wooded and lake.
No! I'm sorry that you have skelly boys between me and my objective. Set my health, apparently. Thanks, Mario.
You know what to do here?
To break those? No, most of the time it's already broken.
You gotta, use your hat to hit that,
oh, yeah.
Goalie thing. Can't think of what's called, but you gotta jump over it.
Can do it. Ice. I hate the ice. I remember Ferg did an entire thing for like 3 hours and 30 minutes. Just sliding around like it's ice. Because they had a lot of ice physics. So like everywhere was ice.
You know what's immune to the ice physics?
No lie.
Goombas.
Oh.
Capture Goomba.
Goomba's dead. Yeah.
At least in Mario Galaxy you could ice skate.
Stop trying to throw it in the other direction, Mario. Boss arena where punchy
punchy McPunch faces, yeah.
Punchy punchy McDouchebag.
Mayan face McDouchebag.
has this that nose on.
That you don't know about?
There's plenty of moons. There's 999 moons in the game, so there's definitely gonna be one I don't know about. Plenty that I don't know about.
Well, yeah. I'm just wondering, because if there's one in one of these kingdoms, I can show you. Because I know where most of them are. Mostly because hide and seek is insane.
Moons. So, which one do you want to go to next? Would it or?
Oh, let me see. Which one was which?
You have to go to both eventually.
Okay, there's a lake. Lake is smaller.
Lake is smaller? Wedding gown called the Lock Lady Dress.
Ah, the Rango fight.
Do you want to just want to call it here?
What time's it?
Which
my fault. Just had
it. Right. We're running from 8:43.
Probably
going
to go ahead and call it here, so you can go ahead and start. That's mean.
Bed.
Bed bids.
Yes, but that's going to be it. But until next time,
stay frosty.
Iceman's gang out.